3 more save citizens.
Please, someone do something.
Listen, Hakir. سأقطع يديك جزاء ذلك.
سمح
كيما بويني ميكيو يوكين.
Favor with us, that he may grant us victory.
Why would anyone want to do that?
I stand before you to deliver a warning. Should Richard take Shafa, there will be no stopping him. He will march on Jerusalem next.
I'll have your hand for that.
Before it has a chance to begin.
You dare steal my presence?
The city is ours.
That will cost you your life.
And it is our duty.
Their time goes.
What have I done wrong? Please!
Weha!
Heretics! You're a dead man! You'll never get away!
Praise God! You've saved me! All the city will know of your sacrifice. Oh no, what happened?
One more.
Over here! Kill him!
Why? Why are the...
Hello, my friend.
You look well.
Dirty thief! I'll have your hand for that!
Please! Help me!
It is good.
Why are you doing this?
Get this man!
There's
nothing wrong! I can't out of the way!
Good, you came along when you did. Another minute and they would have made off with me. I owe you my freedom, Saint.
God Almighty.
God! That man just murdered someone!
Oh, dear.
Okay, that takes care of everything in the poor district.
What news, novice?
I am not a novice.
A man's skill is defined by his actions, not the markings on his robe.
We can trade barbs or do El Muallim's work. It's your decision.
Then be out with it.
Jerusalem's regent Mejduddin is holding a public execution not far from here. It's sure to be well guarded, but it's nothing I can't handle. I know what to do.
And that is why you remain a novice in my eyes. You cannot know anything. Only suspect. You must expect to be wrong. To have overlooked something. Anticipate, Altair. How many times must I remind you of this?
As you wish. Are we done?
Not quite. There is one more thing. One of the men to be executed is a brother. One of us. Al-Mulim wishes for him to be saved. Do not worry about the actual rescue. My men will take care of that. But you must ensure Mejduddin does not take his life.
I won't give him the chance.
So I hope.
Fast forwarding memory to a more recent one.
Leave this place.
No, please don't leave. Just a few coins, please. My family's sick and dying. Could you spare a few coins?
You are not allowed to be here.
People of Jerusalem, hear me well. I stand here today to deliver a warning. There are malcontents among you. They sow the seeds of discontent, hoping to lead you astray. Tell me, is this what you desire? To be mired in deceit and sin? To live your lives in fear?
No! We do not! Never!
Then you wish to take action?
We do!
Your devotion pleases me. This evil must be purged. Only then can we hope to be redeemed.
This is not justice.
You've no right to do that. Who do you think?
And all of you stand idle, complicit in this crime.
What curse you are!
See how the evil of one man spreads to corrupt others? They sought to instill fear and doubt within you. But I will keep you safe. Here now are four filled with sin. The harlot, the thief, the gambler, the heretic. Let God's judgment be brought down upon them all! Temptress! Succubus! She goes by many names. Her sin remains the same. She turned her back on the teachings. Defiled her body to advance her station. Each man she touched forever stained.
Punish her.
She must pay.
This man speaks lies. I am here today not because I laid down with other men. I did not. He means to murder me because I would not lie down with him.
أيها الكافر، سوف تموت هنا، كافر ملعون. توقف عن الجري.
Your work here is finished.
No, no! It had only just begun!
Tell me, what's your part in all of this? Do you intend to defend yourself as the others have and explain away your evil deeds?
The Brotherhood wanted the city. I wanted power. There was an opportunity.
An opportunity to murder innocents.
Not so innocent. Dissident voices cut deep as steel. They disrupt order. In this, I do agree with the Brotherhood.
You'd kill people simply for believing differently than you.
Of course not. I killed them because I could. Because it was fun. Do you know what it feels like to determine another man's fate? And did you see the way the people cheered? The way they feared me? I was like a god. You'd have done the same if you could. Such power.
Once, perhaps. But then I learned what becomes of those who lift themselves above others.
And what is that?
Here, let me show you.
I said don't worry about freeing them. They're still alive. Good.
What is that man thinking?
That was a way to get up. I'll know better next time. Oops.
I bet me no no.
Kill him! Die!
This is a waste of time.
Won't get away from me!
Out
of the way! Oh. I found him!
He's here!
He's there!
I see him! He's over there!
Darn it! Sometimes you grab on the thing. Oh,
Jerusalem needs a new ruler.
So I have heard.
What's this? No words of wisdom for me? Surely I have failed in some spectacular fashion.
You performed as an assassin should. No more, no less. That you expect praise for merely doing a stalled, however, troubles me.
It seems everything I do troubles you.
Reflect on that. But do so on your way back to Masyaf. Your work here is done.
Fast forwarding memory to a more recent one.
Get up.
Whatever you say, Doc.
I'm ending the session. I'll be right there. You're sure about this?
Yes.
No. Everything's Denver.
I swore I stole
it. Don't
that.
See how he could... Of course. I understand. You're in a lot of trouble, Mr. Miles.
What's his problem?
They're coming for you.
Who's coming for me?
Assassins.
Hey, I had nothing to do with this.
Sounds like they're mounting some kind of rescue attempt. Guess you're more important than you realized.
Man, things just keep getting weirder and weirder around here.
It was bound to happen.
What do you mean?
That little fight your ancestor started during the Third Crusade? It never ended. You're being held by Templars.
Vidic's a Templar?
There's no way you could have known. They hide it so well. But to answer your question, Vidic works for them. We all do. Abstergo is their company.
I thought Templars were old dudes with funny hats who sat around drinking beer and plotting world domination with, like, the lizard people.
No. Except the part about world domination, I guess. Look, Desmond, it's complicated. Half the stuff they say about the Templars comes from crazy tinfoil hat-wearing nutjobs. The other half is misinformation intentionally produced by the Templars themselves.
But they are the bad guys, right?
If there's one thing I've learned since I started working here, it's that there's no such thing. It's all so relative. I guess the best way to explain it is, what they want is good. But the way they're going about it, it's bad. Really bad.
What are they trying to do? Lucy.
Yes.
Miss Dillon, I need to speak with you. Get up here, now.
On my way, Doctor. I'm sorry, Desmond, I have to go. You should turn in for the night. The answers to all of your questions are right in front of you. You just have to know where to look.
So I need to go in. There's also a symbol that she gave, hand signal. Had a metal ball, it opened. They went crazy, shooting, stabbing, tore each other to pieces, and that was the people I saw the logo on their name. That was a reference to the Apple of Eden. Look like I have the code for this just yet. might happen in the next block, or after the next block. What you're seeing is Eagle Vision bleeding into him.
Missed you this morning, Doc.
Get in the Animus.
Just select the memory you'd like to visit.
Let's take a look at these memories. Actually, it looks like it's broken up into two different blocks.
Time to start the program, Desmond.
You're out of knives. Refill your stock by returning to Messiah.
Come in, Altair. I trust you are well rested? Ready for your remaining trials?
I am, but I'd speak with you first. I have questions.
Ask then. I'll do my best to answer.
The merchant king of Demas murdered the nobles who ruled his city. Mejdedin in Jerusalem used fear to force his people into submission. I suspect William meant to murder Richard and hold Akka with his troops. These men were meant to aid their leaders. Instead, they chose to betray them. What I do not understand is why.
Is the answer not obvious? The Templars desire control. Each man, as you've noted, wanted to claim their cities in the Templar name, that the Templars themselves might rule the Holy Land, and eventually beyond. But they cannot succeed in their mission.
Why is that?
Their plans depend upon the Templar treasure. The peace of Eden. But we hold it now, and they cannot hope to achieve their goals without it.
What is this treasure?
It is temptation.
It's just a piece of silver.
Look at it.
What am I supposed to see?
This piece of silver cast out Adam and Eve. It turned staves into snakes, parted and closed the Red Sea. Ares used it to start the Trojan War, and with it a poor carpenter turned water into wine.
It seems rather plain for all the power you claim it has. How does it work?
He who holds it commands the hearts and minds of whoever looks upon it. Whoever tastes of it, as they say.
Then Gagne's men?
An experiment. Herbs used to simulate its effects, to be ready for when they held it.
Talel supplied them. Tamir equipped them. They were preparing for something. But what?
War.
And the others, the men who ruled the cities. They meant to gather up their people, make them like Gagne's men.
The perfect citizens, the perfect soldiers, a perfect world.
Robert de Sable must never have this back.
So long as he and his brothers live, they will try.
Then they must be destroyed.
Which is what I've had you doing. There are two more Templars who require your attention. One in Akka, known as Sibran. One in Damas, called Jubair. Visit with the Bureau leaders. They'll instruct you further.
As you wish.
Be quick about it. No doubt Robert de Sable is made nervous by our continued success. His remaining followers will do their best to expose you. They know you come, the man in the white hood. They'll be looking for you.
They won't find me. I'm but a blade in a crowd.
Here, my gift to you, in gratitude for the good work you've done.
That means a better sword. This one you couldn't get to until a few blocks in, because this gate over here doesn't open until then.
Become one with it. Focus on your target. Let nothing distract you. Such wild swings will give your enemy an opening and send you to an early death.
past that one. But there's one on the pillar. There's one down here, if I remember right. The rest of them should be in the city and on the way. Well, the town, I guess you could call it. This is going to be an important place at the end. It's the same location that they tried to get to, because that is has the information that they need.
Served him right for acting.
You,
like
you
that.
Had no right to do that.
No, that was not intentional.
Thank you.
There's also a nerve-wracking one right over here.
What is he doing?
The thing is, I don't think they see these bugs. There are glitches in the animals.
Now, why is he doing that?
So you're basically seeing what they are able to do. Because these people really aren't there at all.
Why would anyone want to do
this
that?
Really isn't the past, it's just a recreation of it. That actually might change in the future. But for the first games, you're seeing a reflection. Basically. The thing is, if you want to get to 100%, this is one of the things you have to do. saw this one. Unlike many other games, you don't really have anything that points you directly to what you're looking for. So you pretty much have to figure it out, I reckon.
What is he doing? Why would he do that? There was one right here. At least I thought. Thank you.
takes time to draw.
There it is. Thought there was one over here.
He's going to cause trouble.
And there's one more left. There's one on the cliff. There's one up ahead. There's one way down there at the end, so on a sort of. Go down there, just in case. I think that's one I got too. Right down there, there's that stepping thing. There's one over here. I'll pick that up. There's one on the cliff right here, and there's one right here that's been picked up. There's one right here.
You ever see someone do that before?
I am. Why is he doing that?
This one is right in this, where this tree is right here. And my notes. There's one here. And there's one here. Yeah. Next one is a bit wider, and it is the world. But fortunately, the, well, kingdom in this case, is what it's called. And they're pretty much spread up all over the place. Some of the things, skills you want to get back before you go after these flags. And it's one of the reasons why I waited until this block to do it. I think I managed to only accidentally pick up one flag.